got that million, got a seven figure nigga. We switch positions like we know I'm a bitch. She get the shaking and step that. She got that million dollars.
What's up, y'all? SVTV, Broke to Riches, The Journey. Like and subscribe, guys. I know a lot of y'all is just watching the videos, you know what I'm saying? Talking to me in the street, all this and that, you know what I'm saying? I don't like what you say, blah, 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 blah. But I don't care about none of that. Guys, all I care about right now is helping you guys have some faith in yourself, you know what I'm saying? I want to help you guys believe in yourself, okay? Because I don't want you to wait for nobody to come in, you know, and give you a hand. It's not going to happen, guys, okay? The only one that can give you a hand is God. And I'm sure your faith is not that strong, you know what I'm saying? For your prayers to even reach the moon. But anyways, guys, I'm not judging nobody. I'm just saying, like and subscribe. None of us is perfect, I know that. You know, but guys, let's give it a try, all right? You want to make this a better world? You got to start with yourself. That's what I'm doing, guys. I want this to be a better world, you know what I'm saying? When I leave this world, you know what I'm saying, and go heaven or hell. I'm sure I'm going to heaven, guys, because I'm a good guy. I have a good heart. Some of you guys that really know me know that that's the truth. But some of the guys that heard about me and see the things I do, you know, the people that be around, you know what I'm saying? People like to judge people. But don't ever judge a book by its cover, okay? I'm not a bad guy, guys. I made some bad choices in the past, this and that. We all did. Nobody's perfect. But anyway. I'm so sorry about that, guys. As you can see, I'm moving to this shit, you know? I need a better setup. Just give me 1 second, guys.
Religion.
Yeah, guys, sorry about that. You know, I'm new to this YouTube videos and shit. If you look at my first video, right, guys, you'll see how far I came in this short period of time. All right, guys. The first video, I was laying down in bed with no energy, feeling sorry for myself, you know, thinking how I'm gonna, you know, how I'm gonna get some money, how I'm gonna, you know,
these niggas prayed on my downfall.
I don't know what I was thinking, man. But anyways, forget about that. Yeah, guys, look at my first video, and then look at my last video. Things are moving real fast. But anyways, I just wanted to tell you guys that from now on, every day, I'm gonna upload some news, and we're gonna talk about about what's going on in the world and this and that. Because I noticed everything that you hear on the news and see on the news, 90% is fake. And if you're awake like I am,
I don't know nothing. I just used to see them walk to the Coney. I fuck with bitches. My body count go from Persian to Cody. Any further questions, you can take that up with the lawyer, my nigga.
Like I said, if you're awake like I am, guys, you'll notice that 90% of the news we get on cable is a lie. If you want some real stories, what's really going on in the world, go on YouTube. That's where you find the truth. YouTube opened my eyes, okay, guys? And some people on YouTube inspired me to be who I want to be. And guess what? I am going to be. All right? Because I'm not laying in bed bullshit. I'm a millionaire and that. No, guys. I got up to bed, and I'm making moves. Legit. Without hurting anybody, without breaking any laws. people. Alright, guys? So, yeah, from now on, like Kobe Bryant the other day, right? When Kobe died, the news is saying, Daily is saying, Jay died in a helicopter, all types of shit. Guys, I'm not saying that's a lie, but that's far from the truth. But anyways, things like that, right? News like that, that I'm gonna bring it up every day at 6 o'clock. I'm gonna bring it up and we'll talk about it. I'm gonna explain to you guys what really happened, alright? Like I said, this channel is not all about me becoming a millionaire, you know, this journey that I'm on right now, but it's about giving you strength, open your eyes, and give you the truth. Alright, guys? Like, share, and subscribe, please. Alright, guys? Peace and love. Be good to each other. Yeah. Like I said, be nice to each other and treat people the way you want to be treated. SBTV, peace and love. God bless. And stop being an asshole. You guys talk about gang, gang, gang. What gang, gang, gang? You should be talking about money, money, money. Family, family, family. Alright? Peace. I been coming on. Get him to the crib, bust him down, I bitch.